body that will implement this plan incorporate the new targets of Sendai framework, which is really more quantitative, and also really requiring what you pointed out on environmental management and rehabilitation. I noted that one of the man-made causes of disasters is not actually mentioned there. Poor environmental management, which we clearly see in many of the